Raden Ajeng Kartini. Who is Kartini? Siapa Kartini? She was a prominent of Java and Indonesian national heroine. Dia adalah seorang tokoh Jawa dan pahlawan nasional Indonesia. Why is she called heroine? Mengapa Kartini disebut pahlawan? Because she was a pioneer of resurgence of indigenous women. Karena dia sebagai pelopor kebangkitan perempuan pribumi. Where was Kartini born? Di mana Kartini lahir? She was born in Jepara, Indonesia, on 21st April 1879, in the period of the Dutch colonial. Dia lahir di Jepara, Indonesia, pada 21 April 1879, di zaman kolonial Belanda. How was the condition of women at the time? Bagaimana keadaan perempuan waktu itu? Indigenous women were in a very low social status. Perempuan pribumi berada pada status sosial yang sangat rendah. Did Kartini go to school? Apakah Kartini bersekolah? Yes, she did, because she was one of an aristocratic families. Ya, karena dia berasal dari salah satu keluarga bangsawan. Where did Kartini go to school? Di mana Kartini bersekolah? She studied in ELS, but only until the age of 12 years old. Dia belajar di ELS, tapi hanya sampai usia 12 tahun. Why did Kartini go to school only until she got 12 years old? Mengapa Kartini bersekolah hanya sampai umur 12 tahun? Because girls at the age of 12 years had to be excluded. Karena anak-anak perempuan di umur 12 harus dipingit. What did she do after she left school? Apa yang dilakukannya setelah dia meninggalkan bangku sekolah? She studied and wrote a lot and did correspondence to her Dutch friends. Dia belajar dan banyak menulis dan berkorespondensi dengan teman-teman Belandanya. What did Kartini write about? Apa yang ditulis oleh Kartini? She wanted women have freedom to learn and study like European youngsters. Her writings were published on magazines that time. Dia ingin wanita memiliki kebebasan menuntut ilmu dan belajar seperti kaum muda Eropa. Tulisan-tulisannya dimuat di majalah-majalah kala itu. What was the influence from Kartini's writings? Apa pengaruh dari tulisan Kartini? Kartini's thought became the inspiration for the prominence of national resurgence of Indonesia. Pemikiran Kartini menjadi inspirasi bagi tokoh-tokoh kebangkitan nasional Indonesia.